shoulders big, or say you want the shoulders big, the hands on the side, carrying the mountain. Now, without raising the heels, very simple, slowly go down, right down, right down, 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 down. And slowly come up. Slowly, not too fast. So that shape will go in there. As you go down, you go up, in your mouth. You come up, you go in your nose. Repeat for 10 times. Now go, observe me first, observe me, then follow me, then follow, observe the whole hand, go down like this. Not by this side. You go down. And not just like this. You sink down one side first. So on the right side, down, lift up. Out, you lift in. 10 times. About 10 times or more. On the heels, you on the ground. Now, try not to use your hands. It's good for your kidneys, good for vitality, more heart benefits. You can touch your toes, start to grab your toes. And if you do that, try to touch your knee with your face of your chest. Try to touch your knee with the face of your chest. These are fundamental exercises. Fundamental is very important. For beginners, this is really effective. Even a master, even advanced, one person of masters will need these skills. Not only need to be flexible, but give you a lot of authority, longevity. Right, now, without using the hand,